Hello, welcome back to our training on personal interview. One question that sets the complete tone of the interview. Just one question. Yes, it is team A. Tell me about yourself. It's like your launch in the interview. And if you can answer it well, this will decide whether you are in or you are out. It sets almost 40 to 50% of the impression that the interviewers will create about you. Basically, launch of you. See, this person became a superstar because of a lot of other skills and qualities, style and various stuff. At the same time, the way he is launched in the movies creates the impression. This person was launched almost 45 years back in 1975. But if you see the movie, he has been given a complete long sequence to launch himself. Tera Kya Hoga Kalyan, 50,000 rupees award and all that stuff. iPod launch, iPhone launch. They became successful due to many other reasons, I agree. At the same time, the way they are being launched to the audience, to the people, that also created a remarkable value in those products. Now, tell me about yourself is basically your launch in the interview, and you must learn how to pitch it. If you can do it well, it will be really great. Whether people will think positive about you, select you or reject you will depend on two psychological factors also. You must have heard of first impression is the last impression. And you know why? First impression goes up to the last number one psychological reason is here. You see this guy who looks like Albert Einstein here? Yeah. You may think that the person who looks like Albert Einstein may also be smart and scientist like Albert Einstein. That's a tendency. If somebody looks handsome, you feel this person will be a smart thinker also. This is called halo effect. You must be aware of it. Where one trait of a person or a product leads to the overall judgment towards that product or person. In interview, if the first impression, the first question which you answer, tell me about yourself, and that came very positive and people have created a good impression about you, people may lead to overall judgment as being positive in your favor. That's number one. Second psychological principle which can help you to make use of it is this. Now you see one square, circle and triangle on the screen, right? You must have seen them. They are none of them. There's no square, there's no circle, there's no triangle on the screen. They're just some lines with a lot of space in between them. Well, what you have done is, you have filled up these gaps to create a shape. Because people feel uncomfortable if the shapes are not complete. It's like this. If I give you this photograph with some sketch pen and no paintbrush nearby available, you will perhaps paint this portion to complete this picture. This is a human tendency. Now, in interview what happens is, the interviewer with one effective tell me about yourself has created a very good impression about you. Now he will have a tendency to complete that picture of you in a positive frame. Unless you do something very stupid there. So you have already got the game in your favor through your halo effect, through your first impression. Now your job is to help him to complete that picture in your favor. Okay, it's like this. He asked you the first question, you answer in a brilliant way. If you have answered in a brilliant way, he has already drawn a big portion of the circle in your favor. Imagine that one complete circle means you are selected. Okay? So he has already drawn a big portion of the circle in your favor. He feels this guy is good and I am going to take him in. Now with the rest of your answers, with whatever psychological principles we discussed, and if you answer okay, good, this he will draw the complete circle in your favor and you get the job. So let me conclude with this, that a good grooming, because this is a part of the first impression, without speaking a single word, people have already created an opinion about you. So they've drawn the circle in your favor. With a good tell me about yourself, that leads to a great start. And once you get a great start, the game comes big time in your favor and you must learn this. So practice and design your tell me about yourself very well to get the game in your favor. Wish you good luck.